Amoebas are extremely small. They're very hard to see at all. Some live under massive sheets of ice, and they think it's very nice. It's cold and dark, but they don't care. They're the only things that live down there.
Go Amoebas, go Amoebas, go Amoebas.
Ankylosaurus always stand their ground. They don't like having strangers around. Ankylosaurus have armor from head to tail. They defend themselves quite well. You should see them swat about. Their bony tail clubs always help them out.
Go dinosaurs, go dinosaurs, go dinosaurs.
Done with our mission. Up to those at ease. Until this adventure.